Villager.
I didn't see that.
Okay. Also, did you turn on? Oh yeah.
Yeah. We're good. Okay. So, as I mailed the talk, Wolfie takes round one. there were technical difficulties as the comics use for claims. Ooh, tries to grab. Okay. Okay. Some. Nah, combo. Activate first. Move that Diglett. Okay, touch grab. Ooh. I actually got him.
What? I was like, mine was the guy down.
Alright. So it has his own burst. Okay, yeah. Yeah, oh, okay, that was interesting. Gotta be careful. Okay, since that Cresselia, not gonna get much health back, but it's there. Ooh, yeah, okay. That'll be game one. Okay. So. Okay. So Wolfie took the game pretty assertively. Something that Triforce could work on, I guess. Just not grab as much. But I think he tried to adapt at the end there. Just Pikachu was still in burst mode, at least, so his light attacks didn't affect him more. Anyways, okay, I didn't see that, but switches to Blaziken. And that one Brave Bird. Okay, great little hit. We do another chunk. Ooh, wow. Yeah, that is not the quite the right time to send out that. Not invincible healing. Okay, it's Umbreon. Oh, it's just the open synergy, I guess. Okay, pick him. Won't even do it well fast enough. Okay, beats the counter. Once again, beats the counter. Okay, I think it's number.
Oh,
he was shielding there. So. Gotta go for it. Oh, wow. Counters. I don't want the other. They both played up to be careful though. Ooh. Yeah, okay. And then he takes round one. There's essentially the sneaker attacking. What? We'll bring it back. Okay, gets the flame. Oh no. Gives a lot of attack even. Okay, but he activates his own burst. Okay, Brave Bird. Okay, wild charge. Oh. Okay, beat the muscle. Not gonna do it, but it's gonna do a lot of damage. Get some health back, okay. And then, he's out of range. Oh, but he avoids it anyway, Mario. Just gotta be careful here. Okay, put some solid damage. Oh, okay. Ooh, I think that's gonna be good. Yeah. Next is me and Jax's.